Piedmont police officers voted unanimously last year to enter into the Fraternal Order of Police, and they began negotiating a contract with the city of Piedmont earlier this year. Hi, I'm Ben Felder, news director of the Piedmont Citizen and PiedmontDaily.com, and contract negotiations between police officers and the city of Piedmont began in February, but since then, no final contract has been agreed upon by both sides. Now, last month, a Facebook page representing the Piedmont FOP was created, and a message was published that said that the police officers had submitted their contract requesting no pay increases, but that the city was balking at its request to have a charge for administration fees. The message on the Piedmont FOP Facebook page said that the Piedmont FOP did submit a contract that all FOP dues be deducted from each member's paycheck on a monthly basis. The FOP also said that they were requesting that the city be allowed to charge a transaction fee for each transaction to cover administration costs. According to the FOP, the city has denied that request at this time and is continuing to pay attorney fees to fight the deduction of the FOP dues. Now, in an interview with the Piedmont Citizen last week, City Manager Jim Crosby said that he now felt that both sides were pretty close to an agreement and that there were no more major issues standing in the way. We'll continue to check back with the Piedmont Citizen and PiedmontDaily.com for more developments in this story. For the Piedmont Citizen, I'm Ben Felder.